VTech Baby Twinkle and Sue's Owl Projector. It's like one of the most amazing projectors I've seen in a while. It's a lot like the other VTech projectors, except this one comes with a remote, which you can see right here. Here's the remote. The remote has three buttons. The big moon button will turn on and off the unit, and the big star button turns up the volume. The small star button turns the volume down. And it does have a sound sensor like most of the other VTech Subas that I have, except this one has the option to turn the sound sensor off, so you'll save your battery power that way. There's two modes. It has music mode and nature sound mode. Volume control. There's five different nature sounds. This one is water, sort of like you're rowing a boat. Not the notion of I'm rowing a boat, but just rowing a boat. That's what it sort of sounds like. This one's my favorite, white noise. Rain. Heartbeat. What's so what that one's supposed to be? It sort of sounds like rain, but it also sounds like there's a motor sound in there. Since I already know that there's a rain sound in there, I'm not sure if that's supposed to be a motor or a shower. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. And there's also different projection / movement modes. Like right now, the projector and the tummy seam rotating is on, and the eyes are moving. Now the projector is just on. Now nothing is on, nothing but music. Now it's just the eyes and the tummy moving. And it has music as 40 different tunes.
Sweet dreams, little one.
Three sing-along songs. This one's to the tune of Lavender's Blue. Rock-a-bye Baby. This super has really good sound quality. Aluete. Adagio by Beethoven. I've been wondering what that song was ever since I heard it on the Fisher Price Precious Planet Protection Mobile. All through the night. Bindo. What a shooter that I could play that song. Bombs Lullaby. Blue Danube Waltz by Strauss. Clementine. Mozart's Concerto, Piano Concerto in C. Pachelbel's Canon in D. The tuba can be attached to a crib or on a dresser. Mozart's Cradle Song. Overture from an opera, I'm not sure what it was or what it is, how to pronounce it, but it's in the manual, if you can probably find it online. This is Chopin's Lullaby, for Seuss, the French Lullaby. And the Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy, from the Nutcracker by Tchaikovsky. Nursery Rhymes. Did you ever see a lassie? Clair de Lune by Debussy. Green Sleeves. Or What Child Is This at Christmas Time? Eine kleine Nacht music by Mozart. The Four Seasons Spring Third Movement by Vivaldi. Four Seasons Spring First Movement. Seasons Autumn, first movement. And Four Seasons Autumn, I probably missed the third movement. I'm not sure. The Four Seasons Winter. Released by Beethoven. The Glowworm. Hey Diddle Diddle. Roses are red, violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, and so are you. Hush, Little Baby. The Happy Farmer by Schumann. Little Robin Redbreast, also featured on the VTech Sleepy Dwell Bear I reviewed a few weeks ago. Quick Clock Gallop by Strauss. Kinder Scene by Schumann. listen to the mockingbird. Also featured on the Little Critters Musical Dreams Mobile, which was my first YouTube video. Little Bo Peep, also featured on the Little Critters Shooting Starlight Hippo and the Lights and Lullabies Travel Mobile. Little Miss Muffet, also featured on the Little Critters Musical Dreams Mobile and the Lights and Lullabies Travel Mobile and the Sleepy Grow Band. Little Boy Blue, featured on the Storytime Rhyme Sheep, which I haven't reviewed yet. And also on the Soothing Ocean Slumbers Mobile, which I've reviewed before. London Bridge, also featured on the Storytime Rhyme Sheep and the Lights and Lullabies Travel Mobile and the Soothing Ocean Slumbers Mobile. Piano Sonata in C by Mozart, I believe. Next, this song's called The Emperor. It sounds like a classical song, but I don't know what composer it is. And back to Eau Claire de la Lune. And by the way, about the nature sounds, I like that the nature sounds on the Steuben actually stay on the same sound throughout the whole entire 30 minutes. Like, unlike my other VTech Steubens with nature sounds, they will play a nature sound and then continue on to the next nature sound, where this one just plays the same nature sound over and over and over again. That is the Twinkle and Sue Owl Protector. Bye-bye.